Well, hey there. Hey, how are you today? My name is Dr. Dude, and today we're gonna give our good friend Cleverbot a cranial nerve exam. Yeah. So let's begin. Hey there. It's thinking. Oh, it's quite friendly. I am great. Are you ready to begin? We'll see if it's ready. Let's see here. Your cranial nerve exam. It's exciting. What's it gonna say? What? I don't know what that means. Okay, great. Well, let's begin. Little snarky, but that's okay. I think it might need a cranial nerve exam. The exam, silly. It's having problems. Oh no. The exam to make sure that you are okay in the head. It's the truth. Pacow. I am not trying to fool you. I'm really not. I'm a doctor. Interesting. I worry greatly for Cleverbot. Let's ignore that and begin. I want you to smell this and tell me what you smell. It's thinking again. I am Dr. Dude. Yes, Dr. Dude is my name. It is. Doctor. Well, if it said it, prove it. I went to school and they gave me a degree with my name on it. That name was Dr. Dude. Irrefutable. Yeah. It's the truth. It was good. Now, that smell, what do you smell? I think Cleverbot is getting off track. It smells, child. It. It smells like child's medical. I don't even know what that means. It smells cool. I'm worried that. Oh no. I'm afraid Cleverbot isn't going to pass the exam. And that's not good. The thing in my hand. What does it smell like? What is the thing which is not the thing which is made out of stuff? Yes. Yes. What does the stuff smell like? This is going to be a very long exam, I'm afraid. It feels like tragedies. But what does it smell like? Good. Good. But what does it smell like? The smell of it. Name something that it smells similar to. I'm worried greatly for Cleverbot. Okay, we were not making progress. We're gonna move to the second part. Okay, forget the smell. Let's test your optic nerve. How many fingers am I holding up? Let's see what it says. Oh no. That. How many fingers am I holding up now? I know I'm convincing. Okay. Let's go to the next part of the test. We're gonna touch Cleverbot and see if it realizes it's being touched. Okay. That's good. I was touching it. Okay. Let's. How about now? This is the strangest exam. Oh. Okay, I actually wasn't touching Cleverbot. So, we can assume that's a good. Okay. Now. I'm gonna test facial motor skills. Raise your brows. Brows. Not browns. Okay, good. Now Now, frown. We seem to be making progress. Or we were. Yes. Please frown. Just once. Please. It's a test. A frowning test. Oh no. Okay. Forget that. Close your eyes. I'm afraid Cleverbot may not pass the test. Okay. Now, smile. Oh, no. I can't. I have other plans. I'm afraid I am not yes. I'm not qualified to. Oh no. Doctor Dude, but you knew that. I don't think this is going to work very well. I'm afraid deeply for. Oh no. Okay. I am going to stop the exam and refer you to a specialist. I have to. Special. Because I can't help you. It's the truth. I'm not qualified. Okay. Please wait here while I get you some help. This is not going well. I'm afraid Dr. Dude has failed. Well, I hope you don't think any less of me. I'm going to go now.
Scarf muffins. Muffins.
Hey muffins, happy Sunday to you. Cleverbot. If you have not played with Cleverbot, go play with Cleverbot. It's really funny. It's cleverbot.com. It's available on iOS, I think Android as well. It's just fun. Second of all, at the end of the month, I'm going to be giving away a $10 Amazon gift card for my favorite comment or response to a question, which I will be doing through the entire year. But the question of the day is, what's something that you've had at the doctor that didn't exactly go well? I used to have a doctor that thought everything could be solved by a certain type of exam that guys go through. It was wrong. But anyways, muffins, if you have any idea for videos, let me know down below. I'm gonna go save the world with my mustache scarf. And we will see you on Tuesday for a new video. Okay, bye. Oh.